Hey, to force your PS5 Slim to restart, all you have to do is just locate the power button on your PS5 Slim. It is located on the from of the device at the bottom under the USB-C ports. So now you have to just click and hold on this power button and basically wait until your PS5 turns off. As you can see, and it takes around 5 seconds, and now you can release this button. And that's basically it. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.